Hey everybody, Garrett Steele here, Crappie Country with Crappie Dan. We're here on Rend Lake in Illinois. A little cloudy and windy today, but man, we are having fun out here with our brand new sponsor, Offshore Tackle, pulling planer boards. This is living, I tell you. And we want to, you know, we had a little different configuration here on our board than what the other guys did, so we had to kind of see how it was going to work on our boat. I think Crappie Dan's going to kind of show you what we had to do.
Absolutely. What you see here is we've gone ahead and configured, we're running eight different situations with boards, and we have actually six boards out, and then we're down rigging with the Tadpole weights that allow us to put those crankbaits down. So what we've done is we've taken our Driftmaster rod holders across the back end of the Z521C and set it up to where we can pull these planer boards at different depths using the different crankbaits and jigs using the Offshore Tackle patrolling boards that are just awesome.
Oh yeah,
they're awesome.
Yeah,
we're using 10 pound and 12 pound test line using B&M poles and B&M reels and Mitchell reels, and we're out here trolling these boards on the main board. We're in the lake.
Yeah. Using both the 12 inch boards with the flag as well as the mini planers as well. So we're kind of mixing it up a little bit. It's the real deal. It's made in America stuff. Guys, you gotta check it out. No lead here, so you gotta check them out. We're ecstatic to be on board with them.
I'll tell you what, with the Tadpoles, it's zinc, of zinc with coated. There's no lead on this at all, so that it meets the standards for the European standards and also getting away from lead. And the baits are more accurate, more true. So
critical.
Offshore has really done a great job on the boards that run true. And the flags and everything allow us to be able to see them. I'll tell you what, you can take your family, you can take
yes.
your wife, you can take your daughters, you can take your girlfriend, you can take your friend and go out there and just enjoy the day and watch these boards, and you can fish for crappie as we do. You can fish for any other species that roams out here in these waters, and these things are extremely effective.
Hey, Crappie Dan, this is living.
It's absolutely living.